New at noon, Providence police investigating reports of gunfire overnight. They tell us somebody opened fire at a home on Greeley Street just after 12:30 in the morning. That's between Branch Avenue and Charles Street. No injuries reported. Police say they found several shell casings at the scene, as well as bullet holes in some of the home's windows.